Hi students, now you go to 6th standard max exercise 2.2 objective type questions. 16. 2 days equal to dash hours. 1 day 24 hours. 2 days na 48. 3 weeks equal to dash days. 1 week vandu 7 days. 3 week na 3 into 7 21. Number of ordinary years between 2 consecutive leap year is dash. 2 consecutive na leap year ku 2 leap year ku between la evlo year varudhu ketirukanga 3 years. Okay. 3 years next 19th. What time will it be 5 hours after 20 to 35 hours? 5 hours after 20 to 35 hours in ketirukanga. So ipo enna pannu idoda answer pathina 335 hours the correct answer. Next 2.5 years is equal to dash month. 2.5 years na 1 year 12, 2 year 24, half years na 6, 24 plus 6 30. Okay, va. In the objective sum, idoda complete agudhu. In the video like pannunga, share pannunga, subscribe pannunga. Thank you.